What did I do?
Oh, did I accidentally kill a guy? I probably totally killed him instead of him killing me. Alright. Well, I don't even think I went back into the game on my desktop. I guess it doesn't really matter. Hey, I got it. I had so many more mods for visual and immersion. Base mods, high mods, moving mods, better mountain mods, water mods. No. Still not trying to affect gameplay. Since it's my first time playing it. Except for the rich merchants, because I'm fucking greedy. What am I even doing here? Find stolen books. That's right, I gotta go way the fuck over here, don't I? I don't like, what they did. One of my mods did this. This bow used to look so fucking badass, and now it's just a fucking bow. Like, I don't get it. The arrows are supposed to be super detailed. 4K arrows. That shit really pisses me off. This bow used to be fucking awesome. Oh, what are you doing? Did you find me? I remember you. Yeah, you're fucking... Does the wolf stop physical damage? Hey, bitch. You didn't fucking kill me. I didn't do the foliage. There was like flowers and shit you can get, but I don't want to kill my FPS. So this is all supposed to be, I don't know if I did the iron arrow pack. I did an arrow, like all the fucking arrows, because I'm gonna be using a bow. But, well, that sucks, because hopefully I get a conjure bow, is what I'm after. Oh, what the fuck? I already been here and I cleared this place. But yeah, I'm excited to get a conjure bow. No fucking idea where it is. Here's your buddy. Thank you. I really don't even need these fucking arrows. But I'm taking them anyway. I didn't get a key, did I? How am I supposed to get in here? A movement. Oh, did I not do that? It's not moving very well. It's jumping. I mean, it's not like it's bad. It kind of feels like... I don't know. Other than that, it feels like the game's running great. Oh. Nothing. Mushrooms. Whatever. Take it all, motherfucker. Ooh, look at that water. That's supposed to be realistic water. Is this when the game's gonna crash? How bad's it gonna be for my car? I can't tell if there's even a splash. Pretty good looking water. Okay, anyway. I'm sitting here looking at my stuff. I know what this does. Oh shit, I know. Fuck you. I'm gonna take you with. Could have a bear trap I could throw at people. Oh, are you fucking serious? Can you hear me? Yeah, that's right. 3x damage with the arrows. This, shit, seems like such a realistic approach. If I were raiding some shits, I'd probably be sneaky about it. Need that important stuff here. What is this? Is this a... It's a goat hide. Alright. That's... Oh, look at that killer fucking arrow. Creatures and people up to level 6 will attack anything nearby for 30 seconds. Not bad. Something on my fucking floor. Man, I'm so loud when I'm fucking up and around. What's that? That's a rune. Oh. I could have died right there. Not a chance, really. Those things don't really do much. Um. looking for again? Stolen books. That's right. What the fuck? That's fucking weird. Oh, you motherfucker. What's that fucking shifting all about? Pretty sure I got like bow sounds too. I did stuff. Alright, sorry, buddy. What's in my left? Oh, healing. I'm over here, over here, over here. My motherfucker too. Oh shit. Oh no 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 no. Here, hold on, hold on. I'm gonna try to do more magic stuff because fucking killed you. The fuck? It's a foot. Okay. Yo. Where did you got blasted? All these people. How am I gonna know when it's a stolen book? No, I thought there was a satchel I could search. Let's see what happens when I let this person out.
Out of the way, meat.
Excuse me? Just in case.
Out of the way, meat.
So you have to say, huh?
Now it's mine.
What? What? So I did install bikinis. I wanted the faces to look better. They really don't look all that much better. How about you? You got something to say to me other than get out of the way, meat?
What was that?
Hold on. You're gonna talk to me. Hey, hey, hey. Where do you think you're going? Hey. How do I do this? Why don't you talk? Man, I'm fucking determined to get away. Maybe I should talk to him before I let him out of the cell. What about you?
Out of the way, meat.
Yeah, fuck you. You're not getting let out. I learned my lesson. Nothing, like, worth looting on, you guys. I'll just... I'm already detected. Who's this? Oh. Well. No, I need to put that one in this list here. It's pretty nice. And the lightning room. Frost room. This? I'm a little creeped out by that. Didn't even, that was the killing blow. Didn't actually hit. Am I still using the steel daggers? Oh shit. What am I still fighting? I don't want to go there yet. sometimes. Alright, that's alright. Just run? That went terrible. I fucking panicked. Oh my god. Plentiful healing. Ooh. No, I don't want to use that much, do I? Oh, I'm an idiot because I also have my shout. That is all I got. I just took it. I shouldn't have done that. I fucking could have died. I hope there's nothing in here because I don't have any, I don't know. I did like a weapons mod thing and they all kind of looked the same they did the first day I played. And again, I've never played this before, so. Come on, right where my trackpad's broken, that's good. More healing potions. Holy shit. I got somebody chasing me. And begin. Okay, so we're gonna do this. Fuck yeah. Better at ten. What am I using right now? I'm using steel. Oh, they're also 10. Okay. Arc is 12. If I'm gonna have enough. Fuck. It's not what I wanted to do. Not bad. How do I know? And if my shit keeps doing that tonight, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Have there barely any screen flashing? By Anonymous. Shit. Hold up.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance. Yes?
Oh, calm down, controller. Holy shit. Just wanted to... I don't think I can let you out of there, sorry. Like cooking? Target practice. And it does... I gotta do it like that. Hey, what's going on here? Damn. You look dead. Alright. I've read all those books. Shit. motherfuckers. Dude. That was fucking awesome. Boy. I guess I'll pick it up. Stop moving. Get that res off. I still killed him after. I think it was a reanimate dead, but either way, did not work. Oh, those are the badass fucking looking rogues. I should enchant them with my conjuration stuff. Okay, what do we got here? Book that I was supposed to take. That weapon looked a little unique. Ooh. Chest. Not a whole lot out of this place. Did the guy die before he even got out? Alright, well, I guess that's it. That's one of the books I'm supposed to take back to them. Apparently that's not. Are you kidding me? None of these books were the stolen books. Miss. I still don't get the fucking key. What does this do? Who are you?
Don't leave me here. Yes, yes! Did Archmage Arryn send you? He sent you to rescue me, didn't he?
Nope.
What? The book? Oh. Oh, dear. I shouldn't have taken them. I know, it was stupid. I was stupid. It won't happen again. Help me get out of here, and I'll help you find them. Please! Threw me in here until they were ready to use me in one of their experiments. This wasn't supposed to happen. I thought they wanted my help, not to use me as a test subject. I don't have them anymore. She took them. The collar. She's the one who put me in here. Please, let me out of here. No, it's the levers in the center there. Just make sure you don't pull the wrong one. Please, hurry. I don't like being in here. Don't leave me here.
She has them. What does that mean?
Thank you, thank you. I promise I'll help. And then I'll go back to the college and I'll beg them to let me back in. Yes, of course. I said I'd tell you, didn't I? The caller will have them. She was most interested in one of the volumes. Although not interested enough to keep me from being locked up. Oh, you've saved me. Thank you so much. Who knows what they'd have done to me if you hadn't come along? I promise I'll help you get out of here. Well, then I'll just stay behind you a little bit and follow along quietly.
Fucking son of a bitch. I'm a pussy. I'll take it. So, still don't know what that means for me. Like, you told me stuff, so... The end. This makes more sense. Shit. Not bad. Fucking right in your nostril. Ooh, I thought that was some kind of weird weapon. Totally wrong. What's this? Oh. Hey, nice. Why not take it? Sell it, right? Reading your burnt book. Oh, really doing that a lot. Oh, come on. Jeez. Oh, shit. Is there somebody else there? Oh, shit. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be using spells. I could just conjure a fucking bow. No idea where to find it though. Still haven't looked it up. I got no keys to none of this shit. Look at this. What is this shit? It does not quite look correct. Oh, what is all this? Okay, so we're not gonna run down here. Arrow text is always up too long. Pretty sure there's a way to turn that off, but I have not done it. That doesn't look. Switch that box. Oh, was that one missing? Oh no, that was a spell. I didn't even see what it was. unsafe. I'll just put this burning bowl of embers on my wooden shelf. That metal won't get very hot. Okay, so maybe those key doors are there to force you through a certain way. Shit, that one opened. Thank you, base station. That destroyed my vision. Oh, shit. Huh? Yeah. Oh, shit. You okay? Oh. So that was like an alarm. How did I get two arrows in here? That's a... Good. The fuck was that? What's this one here? Oh, it just opened. It told me I had to pick a lock. The fuck? Oh my god. Come on. Oh no. Don't move it this way then. Nice. Some like conjurer's potion. There's not shit for health potions in this place, man. Is that Jet? Yeah, that fucking cake looks good as shit. Oh my god, what did I do? Alright. Okay. It's probably gonna be a fire. Fire-based individual. So, I'm gonna want... Well, I mean, I'm gonna need my H-generic. I'm gonna go with... Frost Room.
So you're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my projects. How nice to meet you. Names no longer matter. You may refer to me as the Caller. Now, do you have a reason for making such a mess?
So you're just one of Arryn's lackeys. That's disappointing. You show real promise. You
kill
come here,
kill
my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything. Oh, now we're all pleased and thank you, are we? I'm afraid we're well beyond pleasantries. I'll allow you the opportunity to turn around, walk out that door, and never come back. I suggest you move quickly.
Yeah, I'm not going anywhere without these books.
Are you attempting to threaten me after I've been so hospitable?
Yeah.
Well, then you won't be leaving here at all. You're dead.
I need to get uncrouched. So, do not enter crouched. Oh shit.
So you're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my projects. How nice to meet you.
Oh my god, none of them hit! What am I doing?
To meet you. You.
Not even good robes, really. Alright. Hey, we did it. I kinda wanna go see. Holy shit. What's happening in the other parts of this? Keys to places, don't I? Oh, hey, we're going the wrong way. Here we go. Oh shit. Really? I just beat your boss, motherfuckers. You better not kill me. Come from? Hold on, let me get my bow. He just, shot nice. Is that regeneration on that motherfucker? Knapsack. Ooh. I didn't even check to see if they did anything. This looks glow dust. I don't think I picked any of that up before. Is this their shitter? Yeah. Shitter and flower. Awesome. Alright. I missed places without even like. Oh. Let's. It's the other door I was thinking about. Who's in here? Nobody? Alright, then I'm done. sound coming from the wrong spot. Oh, yeah. Wow. Lighting and all that shit, man. Fucking ain't right. It's a nice move. Just hang out by the fire. Get a little stoke. Stoke and poke. It's gonna just be the wall. Anyway. Jeez, I hate my trackpad so much. And my base station too. Fuck, man, I need to buy a new controllers and a base station. Alright, so. That's not where I wanted to go. I still don't know how to remove that. Oh shit, did I level? I did. Hey, so close. Nice. It's 70. I don't think I have that yet. It's 40 though, of course. that nice? Oh fuck. I'm gonna slip. They won't know.
I'm working on some very important research.
I'm still a lot taller than you guys. Thought I lowered my height. I don't want to be a giant. Oh shit, you guys brought it. You brought it in here, huh?
Good. It's always encouraging to see the younger generations take a look.
You're useless.
Until next time.
He's not even going to tell me anything about the giant orb that I found with him. Important, apparently. That one was red.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. Well, well.
Yeah.
And you seem to be in one piece.
Of course.
Thank you. I'll look these over and inform Mirabelle if I find anything relevant. Night of Tears, eh? I remember this one. Well, isn't that interesting? Did you read it yourself? If I recall it correctly, that has some interesting implications. You should mention that to Toldir.
Maybe I will.
And
I forgot to use my fucking shower.
I suppose you've earned these.
Oh shit, what is that? Okay. Catalog of weapon enchantments? Holy shit.
Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, all right?
Okay.
Until next time.
Pelts glow too much. This is okay. Here we go. Okay, good. It's like it's so quiet.
We'll be here for you no matter what. We always look after our own. Did he now? Does he have information about our wonderful discovery? Is that the one about something buried beneath Sarthal? Something that men and Nair fought over? I'll have to make a point of rereading it. I don't recall the details. I just can't
seem
to tear myself away. Whatever this is, its beauty is like nothing I've ever seen before. If you'd allow me to indulge myself for a moment, I thought I might make a few observations. I'm sure you've already noticed the markings. They're quite unlike anything you've seen before. Alien, Gremma, Daedric, not even Farlan. None of them are a match. Quite curious indeed.
Yeah.
Now, I'm not sure that you're quite as attuned as I am, given my extensive years of experience. But can you feel that? This marvelous object, it practically radiates magicka.
Dude.
It's unlike anything I know. Archmage Arran is already hard at work. And hopefully we'll have more information soon.
Dude,
I'm afraid I must intrude. It is urgent that I speak with your associate immediately.
This is most inappropriate. We're involved in serious research here.
Yes, I've no doubt of its gravity. This, however, is a matter that cannot wait.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never been interrupted like this before. The audacity. I suppose we'll continue this at some later time. When we can avoid interruption.
Yeah, fuck this guy.
I need you to come with me immediately. Let's go. Really? Well, allow me to clarify the situation. I'd like to know why there's someone claiming to be from the Psijic Order here in the college. More importantly, I'd like to know why he's asking for you, specifically. So we're going to go have a little chat with him and find out exactly what it is he wants.
Alright.
Technically, that is true, but I still report to the Old Merry Dominion, and I cannot ignore this situation. Don't worry. You can return to your petty squabbles and meaningless research as soon as this matter is resolved.
Dude, I'm gonna fuck you up by the end of this. Also, read some books before we go down there. See? Man. Oh. Nice. Don't look. We get it. I need the Vive Pro to read that. Shit. I ain't paying no $800. So I don't know what the point. So I really, I'm gonna have to read each one of these. Here we go. I think I've had that one for a while, maybe. I don't even know. Shit. It's kind of dumb. All right. And I'm ready to go help you, stupid shit. This little cloak you got there. Wonder if it's from some awesome mod someone installed.
You are going to speak to this monk and find out why he is here, and then he will be removed from college grounds.
All right, whatever. Where is he? Over here. did you go up here? Apparently.
Please do not be alarmed. I mean you no harm. It is good to meet you in person.
Oh shit.
I'd simply like to talk to you. I've given us a chance to speak privately. But I'm afraid I can't do this for long. We must be brief. The situation here at your college is of dire importance, and attempts to contact you, as we have previously, have failed. I believe it is due to the very source of our concern. This object, the Eye of Magnus, as your people have taken to calling it. The energy coming from it has prevented us from reaching you with the visions you have already seen. The longer it remains here, the more dangerous the situation becomes. And so I have come here personally to tell you it must be dealt with. I'm afraid it's not that simple. You must understand the Psijic Order does not typically intervene directly in events. My presence here will be seen as an affront to some within the Order. As soon as we have finished, I will be leaving your college. I'm all too aware that my arrival has aroused suspicion, especially in Onkano, your Thalmor associate. Nevertheless, my Order will not act directly. You must take it upon yourself to do so. I presume you refer to Onkano's distaste for the Psijic Order. The Thalmor see our Order as a threat because we have power, and we will not allow them to control us. I assure you that we mean you no harm. As you may have learned, this object, the Eye, is immensely powerful. The world is not ready for it. If it remains here, it will be misused. Indeed, many in the Order believe it has already. Rather, something will happen soon, something that cannot be avoided.
Okay.
Unfortunately, the future is as obscure to us as it is to you. The overwhelming power of the Eye makes it difficult for us to see. I fear I have already overstepped the bounds of my Order, but I will offer this. Seek out the Augur of Dunlane. Here in your college. His perception may be more coherent than ours. I am unsure. He is somewhere within the college. Surely one of your colleagues must know his location. I am sorry I cannot provide you with further help, but this conversation requires a great deal of effort on my part. Now, I'm afraid I must leave you. We will continue to watch over you and guide you as best we can. It is within you to succeed. Never forget that.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Were you about to say something?
What is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry. I'm afraid I don't understand.
Don't play coy. You asked to see a specific member of the college. Here he is. Now what is it that you want?
There's been a misunderstanding. Clearly I should not be here. I shall simply take my leave.
What? What trickery is this? You're not going anywhere until I find out what you're up to.
I am not up to anything. I apologize if I have offended you in any way.
We will see about this.
I'm not sure what happened. A monk from the Psijic Order. Here after all these years and then he just leaves. I hope we didn't offend him somehow.
Yeah, dude, he's way taller than you guys.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several if you're talented.
Dude, I am fucking talented. Hey, buddy. What do next.
Forming the Dawn Guard. I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's been summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thum be taught, like any skill? As if Skyrim didn't have enough outside. Now we've got to do it.
There we go. Just want to jump on stuff. I forget what I have here. Oh. Healing. Just web birds. I got new spells.
Can you possibly help Cesargo? You are new, yes? Have you mastered the expert level destruction spells yet?
Yeah.
Ah, this is good. But Cesargo will know them first. It is good to finally be around mages who may be able to keep up with Cesargo. The what of what? No. No idea. If it is important, maybe Tofdir knows. He seems to know a lot. Cesargo has seen that Tofdir likes you. You must be very skilled with magic, yes? Cesargo is working hard, but cannot do it alone. Can you help with this?
Maybe.
Cesargo has worked hard on learning new spells, trying new things. This will make Cesargo stand out as a mage. But Cesargo works so hard, there is no time to test these new spells. If you help with the testing, this will make learning easier. Cesargo will give you scrolls. You will use them and report the results. This is a good plan, no? You tell Cesargo when you are ready. Cesargo sees what you are up to. Very well. Swift hunting. Cesargo regrets there was no chance to speak with the Sigil.
Ooh. Oh, I'm so fucked. Come on, birds. Oh. No. That would have been great. Just falls out of the sky right there. Oh, come on. What? Give me a to the toes. The fuck? Ooh. I like that. So always that delay? Oh, that must have been that delay the other time. Okay. I can get rid of that. And I might just do that. Oh man, I'm a talented jumper. I can go back and forth in the air. It's like a mini flying. What did I do in this hand? That's a cool spell. Feels good. Actually, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Just simple. In that boat, there's somewhere I gotta go. I don't know if I want to do that though, because I don't know. There's a treasure here too, but I gotta remember that for sure. Calm yourself down there, soldier.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
You're always looking for me.
Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
There we go. Someone my height.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe... never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
That's a quiver, like, back thing.
Greetings, Brother El.
Oh,
good to see a familiar face so far from home.
Get that fucking torch out of my face.
They say the college has been snooping around Sarkov. They just get their recruiters.
So, let me see how you look different.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too.
He's smoothed out.
Ain't much else to tell.
You're that visitor been poking around.
Like fucking 2 feet tall. Hey.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers.
Is there something special I'm supposed to do?
We don't get a lot of... Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room. But you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk. Follow me.
What's up? We're just, you know, going in the same room.
Now we can talk.
Oh, shit. Yo, does the owner know about this?
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act.
Yeah, no, I...
Good. The whole point of being in hiding is to appear to be someone you're not. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you.
Okay.
I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn.
What?
I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place.
Fine.
I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant.
Oh, is that so?
Yes, we're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning.
Okay.
But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Yeah.
Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough.
Good. I'm fucking killed the dragon in forever.
Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Mm-hmm.
Kynes Grove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
Alright.
I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
Sounds good. You just shrink. Oh shit.
That let's get on the road to Kine's World.
Hold on. Get the torch and everything.
Kine's Grove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet.
Man.
Your choice.
You're like 5'2"? I'm like down with running there because this world is fucking amazing. Wait, where'd you go? Oh, she passed me up. Don't think you can fucking outrun me. Holy shit. Actually, I want to do like a. I'm gonna go with some. No, I should do my conjuration. Quiver. It's an excellent looking quiver. Did you really find out where this dragon is gonna fucking spawn? Some pretty good police work. Hey, policewoman. She got some range, 120 feet. Seconds is long. Don't fucking do that. Okay. I've already killed one of these.
don't want you to get yourself killed before we...
Man, they came fucking sneaking out of that shit. What do we got here? Passing them up. We need nothing because we got shit to do. I don't have a pickaxe.
We better keep moving.
Don't worry, I'm ready. Let's do it. You got the torch, lead away. So I'm gonna check out this really cool quiver that you got. There's another one around here. You saw him, right?
Here we go.
Yep. Let's keep moving.
This is a notorious bandit hideout, but it's also the shortest way to Crane's Grove. So,
dude,
we may have to kill a few
guys. Cleared this. Said I cleared that shit. We are definitely good.
You better keep moving.
Yeah, here, keep going. Don't let me get in the way. There we go. Use you as my shield. What we got? Better like, I don't need a bone leg. Or is it just the inner leg is... Okay. Hold up. No, I need that there. reach out like that? Is he screaming at us? Oh shit. He's like stuck because of you. Oh fuck. Isn't that good? Fuck. Now I lost my way. So I can go find her. Issues. Stop playing around. Sorry, had to get that bear. You understand? No, Skyrim. Fuck you. Crash the desktop. God damn it. All that, whatever, I can fast travel next time, but I crashed at that bear pup, that sucks. Fucking shit. Anyway.